I slept really late last night because I arrived late from work. Unexpectedly, nakapag-overtime ako. I just received the package that my mom and dad sent for us here in New Zealand through my uncle. So my auntie posted it and it just arrived. Yay! So I haven't really made our bed yet. I'm just so tired. I feel so sleepy, but I have to get up and do some household chores because yesterday I didn't do much. I didn't even cook food. So I'm gonna get ready now. I have work at 1:30 and it's still 8:30, so I still have 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, basically like 4 hours. So yeah, so let's get started with the daily chores. I received this pala. And this. And another one. Yay. So, if you grew up as a Seventh-day Adventist, you will really know what I'm talking about. Our pantry is looking really messy. There. Aww. So, inarrange ko na siya. So, itaas, may ano kami, dyan namin nilagay yung slow cooker, tapos grocery bags. Sa likod niyan may mga glasses na for special occasion. Dala ni Mama and some food container for our Nutribullet. And dito yung mga canned goods. Konti lang canned goods namin. Ayan. Mga for baking, making desserts and all. Tapos coffee, sugar, honey, fruits, and mga ang tawag dito, soy sauce, vinegar, mga spices and all. Tapos may rice kami, vitamins. Tapos wala na kaming onion. And then mga kitchen towels. And then cereals for breakfast. So that's it. So now I'm gonna start cooking because it's already 9:35. So I'm just gonna boil some water for the noodles, and then we'll put this. Just put the lid. Once it's boiling, I can add my egg noodles now. So I'm gonna chop, slice these veggies. Broccoli and carrots while watching his Judy's replies. All time favorite. Grabe. Now I'm just heating up the oil. Tapos, eto na yung carrots, onions, broccoli, the beef, and then yung noodles. And I am watching Simply Rains. She's a Cebuana vlogger who's now in Australia. She's married to an Australian, I think. I'm pretty sure he is an Australian because we are settling down in Australia.
So wala talaga akong time ng
crafting. So the beef is cooking.
So I'm gonna use this
So, ito yung baon ni John. Ready na. And I'm still watching YouTube.
Yeah,
food is ready.
This is very, very handy. Gift ko to kay John nung nag-oath-taking siya for his New Zealand citizenship. I'm just gonna have my brunch, this one, yung niluto ko kanina, and coffee, and so John's baon for work tomorrow is ready, as well as his Indian tonight, kasi I'll be working, I won't be here, and I'm just cooking the dumplings for ano baon niya tomorrow, and extra na pagkain for tonight. So I'm just gonna finish my coffee. And make a love note. So ayan na yung note. Baon for work. And my little love note for his din-din. So, I just posted a note. Hindi ko makita ba? John, please clean the microwave. Kasi it's too high. And then, I want to wipe it. And then, I'm scared na ano pumatong sa chair. Wearing my jacket. Kasi I need to go sa labas. Sa pinaka road. Kasi I need to bring our tag dito. I need to bring our rubbish bin, yung wheelie bin, kasi today is Thursday and it's rubbish day. Tahimik dito sa amin. Hindi mo makapansin if may mga tao yung mga bahay sa paligid. Life. Mailbox. Newspaper lang ang laman. Ayaw ni John tanggalin ang newspaper kasi ang yan daw yan. Right. I'm back here sa house and ang bilis ng oras. It's already 11:42. Grabe! So, I'm just gonna get ready. So, 11:42. If matapos ako ng 12:15. I still have time to tidy up the room and fold our laundry. We'll see. So, I'll be back. I don't have time anymore to fix my hair. So, it's still wet. But I need to go because it's 11:55. Oh, 11:55. So, I need to go. So, I've made our bed. As you can see, John doesn't like having things sa bed, but he's coming home soon, so I just want him to see all the things that my parents bought for him. I have to go and I'll take you guys with me. Hopefully I can vlog inside the hospital. Just check my phone now. I hope I can vlog inside the hospital, but I don't think so. For privacy purposes, ayoko matanggalan ng trabaho. But I'll just open this one. Para naman may fresh air pumasok sa bahay namin. Ayan. Ang ganda na. Ang sarap mag-relax dito. So, I'm wearing the eyeglasses that my parents got me. John has his similar glasses as well, pero color black yung sa kanya. I like it. It's very light. The thing is, ano lang siya, I think it's too small for my face. Like, it's not too obvious sa camera, but if I look at myself in the mirror, it's very, very obvious na maliit siya for my face. Ayun nga lang, anong magagawa ko? Malaki naman talagang mukha ko. It's a bit
dirty. Well, not a bit. It's very dirty. So guys, hopefully the weather is good tomorrow so I can finally clean my car. Kasi it's very dirty. This is currently my favorite playlist sa Spotify. Bisaya songs 2017. Let's go. May pasa akong mga damo. Look at that. I need to. Celos na isod cute ka po. Labaw nagsya ang imong kauban. Ngano mang mahalo kung mawagin ka po. Right. Let's go to work. So it's 1:11. Hopefully I won't be late again kasi I'm so me. I'm always late. A lot of people have been asking kung paano ako nakakuha ng job dito sa New Zealand as lab technician. It's not easy, guys. It's not easy. I'm really planning to make a video to share my experience, my testimonial on how I registered here in the council, my pathway in coming here to New Zealand. But I'm still hesitant though. I'm hesitant and at the same time I don't have the time yet. I don't know. Maybe pag mag 4 days off ako. Hopefully I'm not gonna be late. I don't drive too fast, so so the maximum speed limit here is 100 kilometers per hour. It's not too fast compared to the other countries. But I'm not sure kung ano ang speed limit ng iba, pero I think sa US miles per hour, I'm not pretty sure. I made a list on the things that I would like John to get sa grocery because he's working in Auckland, I'm working in Thames. We're not really living in between. We are more closer. Yung bahay natin na tirahan namin is closer sa Thames kasi I have on-call shifts and wala naman ako kung magdadrive ako ng medyo malayo. Malayo na nga to eh. Ano na, it's 16 kilometers. Far, but yeah, it's 16 kilometers. Most of my workmates, they live within 1 kilometer radius, so they don't have that much problem if they are on call. Tapos si John sa Auckland siya nag-work, sa South Auckland lang, sa may Mount Wellington. It's roughly 50 minutes to 1 hour ata na drive. Kawawa din siya kasi if late na matatapos yung work nila, traffic na pa uwi. Sobra. Grabe ang traffic sa Auckland. So, yeah. Yan ang buhay namin dito. So, he's gonna finish work daw mga 1:30. He sent me a message earlier na asking for the list of the things to buy sa grocery. Ask him to buy gulay kasi we don't have gulay na. All that's left are 2 tomatoes and half of the cucumber. So probably on the weekend if mag smoke fish kami slice, we will use up the cucumber and the tomato. But sometimes he uses the tomato for breakfast, nilalagay niya sa egg or kinakain niya lang. Yun lang, tomato, bine-breakfast niya. I don't know what he's eating in the morning kasi usually I'm in bed. And if possible, sinasabi ko sa kanya na not to wake me up. Well, he wakes me up every time. Like, bago siyang umalis, he'll just say goodbye. But pag kailangan na niyang bumangon, magbibihis na siya, maghahanda. Tingnan niya ako ginigising. Kasi ano, nahihirapan ako matulog at night sometimes. And then, pag on call ako, alam niya pagod na pagod ako. So, I wanna make most of my night's rest. At saka, if I'm a night shift, like ngayon, evening shift, late na ako nakaka-uwi. And I really want to sleep in kasi I want to have energy the whole night. Nakapagod ng work. Pero fulfilled. Like, I'm not complaining. I'm just saying that it's really tiring and my schedule is crazy. Our schedule is crazy. But what can we do? This is the life that we chose. Don't get me wrong. Saying that you're tired, like me, I always say I'm tired. But that really, para sa akin ha, that doesn't mean that you're weak or that doesn't mean na you don't love your job. I love my job so much. Grabe. Tsaka, I love my workmates. They're so nice to me. They are so kind. So, I just got here sa work. Nasa parking lot na ako. For some reasons, I think memoryful na ako kasi nag-stop lang mag-record yung camera ko just before I arrived here. So, anyway, I really like my glasses but my face is just so big. It looks small. I don't know. But I like it. It's very light. Anyway, so it's 1:29. Late na naman ako. So, my work will be at 1:30 and I still have to walk. Kasi nasa second floor yung workplace ko. So, I'll not end the vlog yet because I'll continue this until I will go home tonight. So, I'll see you guys later. So, I just finished work and it's already 10:11. I had to stay for extra few minutes because there's a sample that I have to do. So I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna go home now. I'm so tired. So, I just got home and it's already 10:25. And this guy here. Lika nga, bangon ka. Bangon ka, are ko.
I'm ugly.
It's okay. I miss you.
I miss you too.
He asked me if I could wake him up kasi we haven't seen each other for days. Like, days na no.
Couple of days.
Every time I come home, he's already sleeping. And every time he wakes up,
she's sleeping.
I'm asleep. So, hello!
Hi!
Yan ang life namin dito. But, yeah, it's a bit difficult.
Busy life.
Yeah, it's difficult, but it's okay. We're coping. Are we coping?
Yes, we are.
Are we coping? Mm-mm. Yeah, so that's the norm here, I think. I'm not sure. Maybe there are other people na whose situation is worse than ours. And we're not sure how they're coping. So basically, kanya-kanya lang talaga ng struggles. So that's for us. So, and we all have different struggles, but you just have to work things out. Ano ba ginagawa mo? Mabaho pa ako. You just have to work things out. Like, kung paano. Siguro yung iba, mas mahirap, no? Kasi may baby na sila. So, that's it for now. I need to take a shower and then
probably do some household chores. Should I or should I not?
Well, should I give up?
Sleep ka na. Okay, so good night, guys. Until next time.